cannot afford to interfere. The tag team match, are you ready?
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton. What if Randy Orton still got Brooke Hogan on his mind?
Well, he does.
You know, speaking of Brooke, Hulk Hogan's daughter Brooke Hogan has a brand new CD coming out next month. But get this, JR, it's available for pre-sale starting tomorrow. And starting tomorrow, you can go to WWE.com and actually hear Brooke's new CD right there online and get all the information about her new CD that's coming out.
I'm sure Randy Orton
can let you go there tonight.
Yes, you can hear the entire CD on WWE.com. I'm sure Randy Orton will be downloading that. Orton's here in front of himself. He is an amazing third-generation star. He is a somewhat psychotically arrogant, but he's immensely talented. Do we still have to whistle like it's a Ryder Cup?
Of course. Masterpiece than ever now, JR.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, earlier tonight we mentioned that we got big news for you. Some exciting things are happening here in the WWE every day, every minute of every day, seemingly. And without introduction, that music, I can tell you that Cyber Sunday is coming to the U.S. Bank Arena in Cincinnati. King is going to be
introducing his tag team partner from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Masterpiece, Chris Master.
And you're shouting, JR. Come on.
The most interactive pay-per-view in WWE history with brand new innovations. You know, we've had Taboo Tuesday. The folks can vote. They can log on, be a part of the event. Tickets going to sell this Saturday in Cincinnati for Cyber Sunday. And we're going to have a tag team match. The Young Guns get it on live and next. The team of Randy Orton and the Masterpiece, Chris Masters, in the ring awaiting their opposition. Masterpiece's number, King.
Well, as much as I like the Masterpiece, Super Crazy's been one of my new favorites here on Raw. I love this guy.
And introducing his tag team partner from the Caribbean, weighing in at 240 pounds, Carlito.
Carlito and Randy Orton got it on and Unforgiven 8 days ago. Orton keeping his eye on another phenomenal young star, Carlito. And this is going to be a treat here.
Boy, speaking of treats, the fans down in Mexico had a huge treat last week, especially with Super Crazy. I mean, he was driving the fans crazy in Mexico. And if you don't believe it, you can check out WWE.com, all kind of pictures and information for that big tour.
Super Crazy and Carlito, their Latino spirit will bond in this tag team matchup.
Carlito got some Super Crazy hair going on.
Masterpiece and Carlito starting it out here. And we chat Patton after the break. Did, well, almost got a clean move.
Man.
That's the part of the stiffest chop I've seen all night. And the southpaw Carlito coming with landing a punch. And this Masters is a unique individual.
He's a unique individual, all right. You don't find many people with the physique that...
And a nice cover.
The physique and the strength that Masters has. And who else can claim that they have a hold that has never been broken? the master lock. Oh, from Chris Masters, has never been broken by anyone, JR.
Well, you're right about that. That's Masters didn't certainly have that claim to fame and a thumb to the eye on Super Crazy. Super Crazy can also say he's beating Masters every time they've been in the ring together.
Well, that's because
missile drop kick.
Chris Masters hasn't been applying the master lock too much recently.
Well, that would be one way of defeating Masters, avoid the master lock.
Uh-oh.
And Masters, bigger, stronger, walking out of that corner with Super Crazy, powerbomb, cover, and Carlito, luckily for Super Crazy, interrupting the count.
I like the Super Crazy and the fact that, you know, just looking at him, he reminds me of a bumblebee. You know, you see those little bumblebees, they don't look like they'd be able to fly, but Super Crazy's that way, but he can really fly in and out and around the ring.
Snapmare by Randy Orton. Orton and Carlito, as we said, at Unforgiven had an amazing one-on-one match in my estimation, and what a shocking conclusion to that match with Orton catching Carlito in midair in that RKO.
And Carlito explained later that he was a sore loser. Remember that?
Absolutely. And now Orton is wrenching that neck, and you can see the pressure crimping the neck is Randy Orton.
Now, JR, come on. Let's give him the props. Randy Orton and Chris Masters are a pretty impressive-looking young team, aren't they?
They're very impressive-looking. Masters, I think, compliments Orton quite well. Orton, certainly the youngest WWE champion ever.
Now these fans trying to get under the skin of Randy Orton by the Randy sucks chant.
Orton does not believe that. And he never met a mirror he didn't like. And Orton,
oh, look at that,
Super Crazy. Go out Lucha Libre style, and Masters in, so is Carlito. And Carlito firing up on Masters. Masters reversing the whip, catching Carlito.
See the strength, see the power from the masterpiece. Whoop, missed.
Masters can't connect.
What's out here?
But Carlito can miss. And Orton comes in. Carlito's going all the running million-dollar knee lift and a clothesline from the left side. And the rivals, Carlito and Orton, getting it on. What a face buster that was. One man flapjack, the cover, and Orton breaks up the count. And here comes your man, King, Super Crazy.
Super Crazy, but the masterpiece almost got his good looks rearranged there, courtesy of Carlito with that face buster. Look out. Here he goes, what'd I tell you?
Super Crazy, the head and shoulder fake.
Oh,
oh, what a low drop kick, a baseball-style drop kick.
Go for it. Come on, Super Crazy. Show us what you got.
Super Crazy.
Oh.
Man, what a moonsault attempt by Super Crazy. And Orton, that inverted neck breaker. Orton's not even the legal guy, I don't think. I'm not sure. Fast-paced tag team matchup.
Watch out.
Orton tossed to the outside by Carlito. Masters back in.
Look out, Carlito.
Master lock.
There it is, master lock. He's locked in, and that's going to be it.
Masters trying to lock the master lock in.
A little bit more. Oh!
Masters couldn't lock his hands. Carlito landing on his feet.
Watch out.
Backcracker. The backcracker on the masterpiece. Wins it.
Here
first
are your
team.
Winners, Carlito and Super Crazy.
Carlito wins it for his team. Oh, look out, look out. Wait a minute here.
Oh, what's your name?
Orton back in the ring. Oh, RKO. RKO by Orton. And the arrogant Randy Orton sneaking back in the ring. Like a fox in a hen house, sneaking back in the ring and dropping Carlito with an RKO.
Well, sometimes turnabout is fair play. Carlito caught the masterpiece from behind, and Randy Orton returned the favor to Carlito.
I think with a cheap shot, and this Orton-Carlito rivalry continues to build in passion and emotion. And speaking of emotion, King, what about this main event here tonight?
I can't wait to see it. It's now no holds barred, and it's the champ, John Cena, going one-on-one against Lita. That's right, Lita. John Cena will have one arm tied behind his back, but I still don't like Lita's chances.
I've never seen anything like this before.
Next.